goat and pig farming. Empowerment, getting them organized, transforming for future. Creating markets, giving value for money. Word of voice for a better business environment.
Good production standards to help them grow. Feed cost reduction, partnerships and mentoring. Calling for youth and the women to participate. Access to finance, cheap loans from formal banks.
Nindonzi Martin Chivia. This is plot 13 Karibum Farm in Beatrice. The plot is not a footprint farm because we believe in leaving a footprint in the agricultural sector. This project here takaitanga 2019 in April. And we started with 20 guilds, serviced guilds from Shamiso Farms. We later increased to 35. And then pakazotanga COVID-19, we had to cut down due to my challenges of feed as well as market yacho kwekutengesera. So we had to come down to 18. But currently we have since upscaled our operation from 18. We are now sitting on 25 masao units. And as of now, panapatine 243 pigs, the total number that we have. Well, my challenges are tanga tiri kufesa, especially here. Wanga iri issue yekuti pataka tanga ne 20 ma guilds. You know, when they gave birth, we had the issue ye space on the second parrot, such that our space could not accommodate the increasing number of pigs that tanga tanas on the ground. Meaning that we had to expand. And currently, my issue at Tinayo, the heating system for my piglets. Kutukuno kukuno mboti tono reza kanyanya. And would need to put up a proper heating system. Because we need to kuboshandi say the firewood. But we looking forward. Kutitunofalange ta kushandi say my infrared lights for heating our piglets to avoid the chilling. We also have my challenges. Like a cool, you know, ordering feed, you know, transportation, you know, my vaccines, my doses, and you do sometimes as this is the single way, the end up a heat way, you would need to buy 50 doses, you know. So, those are my challenges. I took Sangana now. We are just starting, and from my meetings at Anga Trikuita, we are quite happy. But we are answering, providing solutions to some of the problems that we have mentioned here, like collective action on the acquisition of vaccines. But to anima vaccines as a group, to kwanisa unge tichi wana deliver, iri collective delivery. But my farmers, so we put through our orders, we use one truck, and that will bring down the cost of production to us and giving us more margins even as we go to the market to sell. So we're quite happy and looking forward to this program. But once it's on the ground, we'll be more happier farmers than we are now. My strategies are tanga tiri kuita pana pangare ku try to cut down on some of my costs at Noita, because here, besides the piggery, we also do horticulture. We also do fish farming. We've got mapons. We also do chicken farming, maroodrana farming. We also do rabbit farming. So we are trying to integrate, you know, where we benefit from each of these to prop up the business. So some of the measures that Anatri Kushansa was using, manure from the pigs. For our vegetables, we're using manure even for the maize that we have here. And this year we've got quite a good crop because takaita zvipfumvudza makombaya. We had put up a compost, manure, pig, chicken, and then we put that to makomba, and we've got quite a good crop this season. We are also using pig manure for our fish pond to create the algae, which is the food for the fish. That is also helping in cutting down the cost of fish food. So that also helps, you know, in bringing down overall our cost of production here. We are also looking at a new concept, which is, you know, in the market now, where we are trying to produce earthworms, maggots, also do azolla farming. This we believe could is not basically cut down on our cost for the fish feed, and also a cost of the roadrunner feed, because these items that we've spoke about, they've got a high protein content which is required for the fish, for the rabbits, for the roadrunner chickens that we have here. And we are also using the manure for our vegetable garden, so that will overall bring down our cost. Yes, we are very grateful for ZAGP, you know, for bringing up this concept where we are acquiring new genetics. Anokurumbidza kumechua. In other words, we get a better product in a short space of time, unlike now where some of these genetics zatanazozatinete. So we intend to increase our sow head from the current 25 to 50 by this year. We have two butcheries that we are, you know, taking our meat products from the farm. So we're looking at that, upscaling our pig production. We also need to put up a biogas digester to help us with heat creation. We are also looking at bringing in special breeds of Marodrana chickens from the ones that we have now. So we're looking at that overall as our expansion project. We'll be right back.